We might talk about proper hand hoeing, and God, I thought I would never, ever say that in front of this many people, particularly. But proper hand hoeing is an option. Now, this weed that you see right here, if you can see that stump right there, and that little, this is it. I dug it up. This is it. This, you see the seed down there? See the top of this plant, the seed head? This is all that was holding it. Now, as we talk about proper hand hoeing, that does not mean get them down below the canopy where the farmer can't see them. I've got some student workers that understand this pretty well. Their objective is to get it down below the canopy. Dr. Ken can't see it, and then maybe we won't have to go back. But let me just encourage you, if you're running hoe crew, go to the field with them, walk behind them a little bit just to make sure that they're doing this right. Those adventitious buds right at the base of that plant will come back, and you guys know that.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.